Hey YouTube, it's your girl Miss Candy coming at you with a review video. Bam. Okay, so this video is going to be on some hair that I purchased. Excuse me, my pants are crooked. Some hair that I purchased a couple weeks ago from my local beauty supply store. It was from the Isis collection. I did get this in a Brazilian mega pack. It was a Brazilian Remy mega pack is what it was called. It wasn't the Virgin Remy human hair. It was a human hair style mix, meaning it was partially human and partially mixed with either synthetic fibers or artificial fibers. So it wasn't all human. I did get this hair. Like I said, it came in a mega pack. So it was 12 inch, 14, 16, 18. It came with a regular closure piece and a bang. It was a 1B and a 613. I did make a full cap wig out of the hair. This is the unit here. Like I said, it was 1B and 613 on the ends. Now, I took one because The 12 and the 14 inch bundles were only 1B. The 16 and 18 were 1B with the ombre 613 at the bottom. I wanted a little more of the white, the platinum. So I tried to take one of the longer pieces and put it up here so it would make the ombre go up a little more, but that wasn't quite effective. So as you can see, without that little section there, that's how it was. You know, with just the tips on the bottom. It does have bangs. Now, originally when I made this unit, I made it in a invisible U part wig. And I didn't add any clips or combs because I did a perimeter braid and I was just gonna sew it down. I did that, I used a net dome cap and I constructed it with the hot glue gun method because that seals your wefts kind of, so it doesn't shed as much. Now, this hair is yakky textured, but because it's not human, it's very dry and coarse and scratchy. It's the itchiest fiber I have ever used in life, okay? It itched me so bad. That's why I ended up having to take it out. The ends of it, it's so dry and brittle. It feels like one of those dollar brooms you would get from Dollar General or Family Dollar or any type of dollar store, Dollar Tree, and sweep your floor with it, and then it gets all crunchy at the ends. That's what this hair feels like. I would not recommend it to anybody. If you needed some hair to wear to an event tonight and then you weren't going to use it anymore, then yes. But for a sew-in or a quick weave or something that you're going to have in your hair for a couple of weeks, I would say no. It was $29.99, so it wasn't that much. I did do a video on it unpacking it when I originally bought it from the store, but my phone kept ringing in the middle of it and it was all messed up. So I just included some clips at the beginning of this video for you to see the specs on the hair. Now, I did watch two videos on YouTube for reviews of this hair prior to me purchasing it. But the people that did these reviews mentioned that they had gotten the hair for review purpose and, you know, whatever and whatnot. I bought it. I didn't get it free for no review and it sucked. So my official review is don't buy it. It sucks. If you're going to just use it for a minute, then that's fine. Hey, maybe it'll work for you. But for something that you're going to leave in your hair for a minute, no. No, not even for 2 weeks. I had it on for a week. I had to take it out. That was the most I could do. And there's nothing wrong with the unit. The hair just sucks. It just sucks. It didn't shed, but it broke. So all those little white pieces were everywhere in my bathroom. It didn't, like I said, it didn't shed because of the construction with the hot glue gun. It's not too shiny. It doesn't look fake. If you touch it, it doesn't feel fake. It just feels like somebody's hair that needs a hot oil treatment. But against your skin, like how this has to touch, how your hair just normally touches your skin, or, you know, I had a bang. For it to touch my face, no. so itchy and scratchy and dry and crunchy, and I wouldn't suggest it. I wouldn't, no. So after, like I said, after I wore it for a week, I ended up having to take it off. Took it off and rebraided my hair, you know, and cut it. I sewed up the U part and made, you know, a full cap like it is now, and just cut the bangs even and wore it like that for a few more days until I was able. I was waiting on some hair to come in the mail that I had ordered from AliExpress. So by then my hair came and I took it off. And so I'm going to give it away because it may work for somebody else who may not be as sensitive. When I originally purchased it, I didn't realize that only the two longer bundles would have the ombre. Because the way this is, if you decided you wanted to layer it, if you go to cut, you're going to essentially cut off all your platinum, but you're not going to have anything. So you really can't risk trying to cut it at all, but it does come in, you know, step layers. So I guess they figure you shouldn't be cutting it. But either way, my official review is for the Isis Collection Mega Brazilian Remy Pack is negative. My official review is I would not purchase it. This is just my opinion. I purchased it with my own money for $29.99 from my local beauty supply store, and it sucked. There you go. So if you don't agree, then that's fine. You know, it's just my honest opinion for somebody else who might want to look for one. So there you go. Pictures. I'll include a picture of me at the end with it on because I did wear it. Like I said, I sewed it down. I'll show you inside. I don't know if I showed you, but I did it on the dome cap. It was the netted dome cap. And like I said, there were no combs or anything like that because I did sew it. And then I closed up the U-part area. That's where I had the U-part. Closed that up and put a comb right there. Because the cap fits really good. So it really wasn't that loose. I just put two bobby pins right here. And then I had the comb that I could still stick into my perimeter braid whenever I wore it. After I took it off. Because initially it was sewed down. So, I'll include a picture of me at the end wearing the actual unit. And if you have any questions or comments or whatever, then leave them below. I'll leave all the information in case you want to try the hair anyway. Feel free, but you've already been warned. See you next time. Bye-bye.